A Jackson man has been sentenced for a murder that happened in September of 2021. Maurice Lipsey was convicted of second-degree murder in the shooting death of 36-year-old Leonardo Wilson and on the charge of possession of a firearm by a convicted felon. Lipsey was sentenced to 25 years on the murder charge and 10 years for the charge of a possession of a firearm by a convicted felon.